yellow and red in a jar, I would get orange. If I mix blue and yellow in a jar, I would get green. But how much I mix doesn't matter. They always separate. Mm-hmm. The reason of thick water, if it is just liquid, we cannot control the design. So this comes with the water and we can design on the surface. Those paper, just ordinary offset paper. Any absorbent paper is fine for this technique. As soon as the paper touches the paint, the printing is over. It doesn't matter if
I'm not. Well, this is bad. Hey, Ken, how you doing?
I smooth exercise in the water. Nothing left there, only here.
Wow.
Well, yeah.
This is the basic principle of this technique.
Wow.
It takes 20 minutes, 15, 20 minutes to try.
How hard is it to get the ox?